What's up, guys? It's Retroact Reflex here, and we are back with The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild. So, if I recall correctly, we are heading to the lookout post, or whatever it's called, and we need to learn how to ride one of these. What are they called? A sand seal. Seal the deal. What? These guys are lit. Oh. Oh. Now you're chilling, okay. That's sick. That's so cool. I see one corner. Oh. I'm gonna take this chest. I'm gonna kill you guys. Golden bow. Nice, that fam. The fuck is this? Drop a duplex. I took a picture of that still though. Oh wow. Yeah, let's took a picture of the chest. What you drop, man? Golden bow. Hello. That's a lie. Yeah, fuck it. I guess so. Oh. Okay, I'll stay in there. Do it. Yeah, boy. I should take a picture of them. Am I recording? Yes, I am. That would have been a sad thing. God damn it. Oh fuck. Whoa, okay. Fuck. Well, it was one arrow. Where is this thing? I can't believe I shot an arrow. I don't wanna press B. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? Okay. I feel like I should close my door quick, guys. Yeah, it's me. Yeah! Oh my god.
What, mom? What?
What's
that
coming?
The door.
What?
Door.
What
my door.
Oh, you just opened it?
I closed it.
Unnecessary. Okay. What the fuck are we doing? What the fuck are we doing? Oh, fuck. What do you mean now? Got it. That's the easiest shit ever. That was the easiest one out of all four. Definitely the easiest one. Definitely. Fastest one too. Remember that last one? Oh my god, fam. That pissed me off. So dumb. But it's late now. So you know, man, you're Gucci. But yeah. Did you change your color? Meant to close, now he's single. Yeah, fam, I got it. Can I change all these ridiculous colors? Cooking pot. Alright, bro, let's slap this damn dungeon. Title is fucking nice. First things first, bro. I don't think you're going slower. I really don't think so. Okay. We all set. Don't drop. Fuck. Goddamn. Okay. Then it's still rotating on that. That's what it looks like anyway. This is a risky one, eh? Oh man, it's a risky one, eh? This is a risky one, my youth. Fuck, man. I wonder what that was. It was probably something sick too. Oh. What's happening? It made it too. I can't believe I didn't see them. Oh, this is the bus. Let's clap this one up quick, bro. I don't want to spend time on this shit. That's the only thing about this game. The dungeons aren't fun. Like, I don't know. The dungeons aren't spectacular. Like, the dungeons in the other Zelda games were amazing. They were the best part about the games, in my opinion. Well, okay. At least in, what's that game called? Can I break this thing? Like, the, yeah, okay. Like, Majora's Mask, Ocarina of Time, or Wind Waker, even Twilight Princess, like, I don't know, I just love the damn dungeons. The rest dungeons, like, they're not trash, like, they're not cool, like, they're still cool, but. There's nothing to write home about. And the eye. But it's a pretty cool mechanic, don't get me wrong. Like, you can change how it, like, you know, you can move the trunk of the elephant. Or you can, what can you do with the lizard? Like, move it clockwise. Like, that's cool. I'm sure this one has a cool mechanic. But, like, even the bosses, like, these bosses aren't spectacular, like they're all gonna look the same, right? Because they're all Ganon related, which isn't bad. Like, I'm not trying to hate, but I don't know. I always like the dungeons, like the boss battles are my favorite thing, not even the dungeons, boss battles. It was just so fun, man. Like, it's just unique and different from each other, you know? Like, yeah, like, fuck. That's why I like that Koga guy, Master Koga was it, and that was like a nice refresher, you know, like an actual boss. And fuck, maybe there's other boss, like who knows what else is in this offer. I'm sure there's more that we haven't explored. But, okay, let's look tactic. On the map. Oh, am I ready? You know, I am ready, fam. It was a thing.
Okay. Okay.
So I guess it's as easy as just turning this one, because it looks like there's a thing in there. So I'm just turning this. Which one do I want to turn? Where am I? Turn. Nope. Can't even climb this thing. That was more confusing than I thought. That's for worse. How do I get up on that? This one looks like it's going to take more time than I thought. Okay. That's one.
There are four.
FOMO, really? Cool, that's one. Can I climb this? Can't climb shit. Can't climb shit. That's good they did that now. Fuck. God damn it. With me. What? What am I looking at now? Okay. I don't freaking know. Is there only three? There's three, okay. There's just three. Is that one right there? Fucking shit. Okay. Fuck. Serious. Okay.
there anything in that one? What the hell is going on? Okay. It has to be the top part, doesn't it? Boom. That opens. That's a lip. Another night shield. Maybe I should drop this one? And take a picture. I took a picture. Fuck, man. I don't get it. I really do not get it. Do I stand here like an asshole? Like, what do I do? I don't fucking know what to do. So much for rinsing this quick. Oh, I see. It's also still moving. That's interesting. Makes a bit more sense. Now you can reach up here.
There are three terminals.
What? Okay, that moved forward. I can understand what that color is. Fuck, okay, I think I know what you're gonna do. Oh. The other end there. Gotta put the sprinters on. Okay, I hit him with the sprinters. Oh my, okay. You know, I wanna get on this. I want a phone, I'm super confused.
What the fuck is happening?
I got one more blade. What?
There are two.
Two more. This is all blocked off and shit. What do you unblock here? Whoa, what the hell? More foils. How'd I get up here? How am I doing? What the hell is happening? Where am I? Where the fuck am I? Do I wanna land here? What I mean, like, do I wanna land there right now? Like, how do I get to this? Maybe I do. Is what I'm saying, there's a thing right here? I have to power this. If I have metal storage and shit, I can do that, right? Nice. Missing with that bullshit, like, damn, kills. Fuck. Don't want to miss that. Oi, boy. Oh my gosh. I wish. Oh. Okay, how do I open this? Come on. Oh, what's this? I put the ball through the hole? I just fall into here? Oh fuck. Oh blood crap. I already got both balls there. Not too late. Not too late. Okay. What am I waiting for? Your ball right there. Yeah, you gotta get the other one, man. We Gucci. Where was it? It was doing something important. It was right here. Huh. I don't know, those balls were actually doing something. Maybe they were. I don't know.
Whoa, we did it.
That's the main thing. It can be. Now, how do I get off of this shit? Yes, yeah. All right, guys. You know the drill, will be back.